Namaste.
Namaste.
My question is about enlightenment. I want to know if 100% enlightenment achievable, or is it like a limitless, an infinite journey? And if it is limitless, if it is limited, can we define it? How would we define it?
Only 100% possible. Only 100% possible. Everything else are states, certain states which you can experience, and some are prescribed in old books, yogic books. States of consciousness, states of energy, and so on. But all this is not ultimate enlightenment. Anyway, here in satsang, here we don't speak about samadhi states. We speak about natural samadhi. Being natural, being in your original beingness, not which is a state, because a state which we can reach at a certain time in the future through a yogic process, through kundalini, through yogic exercises, through pranayam, through meditation, cannot be absolute truth. Why? Because it starts in a certain time. And the absolute cannot be defined and limited by time. It must be all the time. Therefore I say 100%. So therefore we inquire what is here now. Not looking for a particular state which you can have, you know, people want to have it with drugs, you know. Some people think they can make it shortcut, all kind of drugs. Oh, I feel so great on MDMA, super cool on cocaine, super on LSD, whatever, and 1,000 drugs, you know. Whatever any kind of frog has and poison on the body, then people check it out, you see. But this will also not lead, has not, anybody has become enlightened through drugs. Zero. But that on which drug connects or your meditation connects is already in you. So it must be there all the time. Only we, through our turning away from this divinity in us, have different experiences. So what I speak about is sahaja samadhi. Natural. And it must not be spectacular.